Bay City is not unique. You know, counties across the state have been dealing with legacy costs, and you know what we see here in Bay City is, you know, some of our biggest costs are our two city-owned bridges. We all know that there's roughly $8.5 million in long-term fixes that are needed on those two bridges, Independence and Liberty bridges here in the city, and then the state also owns two additional bascule bridges here in town, Veterans Bridge and Lafayette.
Everybody looks at the outside, the concrete, the guardrails. The part that they're not seeing is the internal parts. You have motors, you have electrical boards, you have switchboards. That's also a vital part of these bridges in their operation. If that goes down, the bridges aren't opening.
I think a lot of times infrastructure is out of sight and out of mind. You know, your city water and sewer lines are buried under your roads. You know, unless it's a sinkhole in Fraser, a bridge in Bay City that all of a sudden rises to the top of the front page. But those are the sorts of things that we really need to look at and be taken care of on a daily basis.
We are doing a feasibility study right now with the city and surrounding townships, trying to make sure what takes place with our bridges. If it's economic, that we do restructure the bridges. If it's take one out of circulation, what takes place with our businesses, what takes place with our traffic, what takes place with our residents.
If they're looking at everything being on the table and they've talked about, you know, private company coming in and tolling the bridges, which gives people the option and the choice to cross them. You know, I've heard people talk about taking out a bridge. Now all of a sudden, those business districts that are at the foot of a bridge that, you know, have built their business model on that traffic coming through, you know, I think that can be a huge negative impact.
Infrastructure is very large for any city.
You know, some of these bridges are more regional impact than just city of Bay City. Independence Bridge it almost connects Clarkston to the Mackinac Bridge. You know, you can get off on M15 in Clarkston. Every week in the summer you see boats and trailers going north and coming back south on Sunday. I think infrastructure is really the next big debate we need to have because of the aging infrastructure we have here. You know, businesses need that certainty. We heard that during the tax debate. Their business models are built on, you know, what can I do for the next 5 years? Where am I going to be delivering my products? And those are important things to continue the economic improvement we've seen over the last few years.